Recording. We are recording. Ready?
Yep.
No nonsense bullshit guide to doing the prison in under 5 minutes. If you have the things. Shit out of the zombie right there. Cause F that guy. When you get to this door here, wanna wait. You can pop another booster. Otherwise these guys will actually end your life in a heartbeat. Grab the ledge like I did. Watch out for the exploder guy, because he's an asshole. Going down one floor behind these buildings right here. I'll go that way, because that's the wrong way. This way, there's a hole in the floor. Go over the barrier, cross the electricity. This way, over the barriers. And you will see hole in the floor. And, dispose of those guys rather quickly. Pop another booster. This is all about speed, so you want to be fast. When you get in here, you want to make sure you have cloak potions equipped. Put them on.
Alright, we're in.
Alright. This door open. To your left. Back right. Underneath. Up here. Left. Up. To the elevator. Maybe. So this is what you want. You want a booster here. Hide one. Your other teammate, if you have a teammate with you, you want them to have UV flares on. Okay, you're just going to sit here. Don't shoot, otherwise your cloaking will dissipate.
Alright, we're good.
The boss, everything will hit you, and just the guys will jizz on you. Yeah, this is PS4. These are... your hook over here. Watch out for this guy. He's an asshole. This way. You want to turn around. Straight up.
And when you come up here, Dave, just jump right here to the left.
You come over here, just jump down here.
And then stand in the middle of this bridge.
Up your booster again. This is the best place to do it because as the volatiles come out, they will come out straight at you, and not in some crazy animation or anything like that. That guy just had to check the shit out of me. I fell. Look back on and get back up. Dude, really? You're just gonna run right past them. Come at me. Second prison run.
Hey, look at that. A little bit faster, too.
Mm-hmm.
All max. Nice, dude.
And then... That's it. Wait forever for the prison door to open up.
Then you got almost 3 minutes to get everything you need and ammo.
Yep. You in here?
So you gotta mention this is on Nightmare.
Now this is Nightmare, so you guys know. Get all your chests. Sometimes you'll get disappointment like a rainbow hatchet. But it's all gold, so...
Yeah, I think you have until like 6 minutes, 30 seconds, or a little over that. To get the gear, so it doesn't, you don't need to be that fast. As long as you have a general idea, follow the same route, it should be easy.
Two of those.
And yeah, then we got everything open except for this one here.
And right here will be your AR ammo, if you have AR. Your friend Zodiac always takes forever.
Man.
Lock picking. Well, he gets back doing it.
Goddamn right.
I'll cut that out of the video.
Dude, the same
rainbow hatchet. So if you look come this way, you'll see gauze strips all over the walls. Why I tried pinging out like his apex. For meds, ammo, firecrackers, more ammo, more ammo, more ammo, more ammo.
Alright.
This is on Nightmare, so.
It's the only one that's worth doing.
Some guy was in the stream under 5 minutes. Good luck. We're out here.